Now that I'm here, beyond all confusion and chaos, having encountered myself, a self that I hated at one point, and everything that surrounded it, my name's Ayub, and this is the beginning of my story. Is that who you are? You have the whole world in front of you, yet you allow yourself to give in to whatever you got. How easily you let yourself believe that the doom is eternal, just for the fear of being ostracized from those you don't even sympathize with. You're not simply gonna wake up in the Garden of Eden. You have to find it. Open your eyes, Batu. Truths cannot be ignored. They linger there slithering like a snake. Does not matter if you keep your eyes closed, they exist there anyways, and unless you find a way to accept them, they bite. I journeyed through the vast abyss of my thoughts, thinking about what I had to give up to get myself and what I wanted. Look out there. People leave. Sometimes home becomes hell. Either that, or you're just left with one other option: conformity. Either you could be yourself or kill yourself.